Okay, so my name is Rami Kichli. I'm the Vice President of Software Aging in the Gulf of Levant region. I'll take you quickly through what we're doing this year at Gitex. This is the first year for us in terms of participation in Gitex. We're a German company that's been around since the 60s, and we've been in the region for the past 10 years or more. This year, the focus in Gitex is innovation, is Internet of Things, and how the platform approach can help organizations to achieve themselves, come up with new ideas of doing things, increase revenue, increase operational efficiencies. We're showing a lot of cool things today. So I'll just give you an example of what we're doing. As you can see here, this is all dedicated to the IoT, the Internet of Things, how machines can talk together to come up with innovations that can drive business in different ways. The first part of this IoT book over here is around smart city infrastructures. It shows and demonstrates in reality how cities can improve their efficiencies by linking their constituents to the internet through these sensors. They show a simple example of how lighting can be controlled based on certain factors. How this bulb that you see is shining red over there can be fixed before it actually breaks down. And that's a preventive maintenance use case. Next to it, we demonstrate facial analysis. So anybody who walks right by this camera over there, through an algorithm of analyzing the facial expressions, the system can tell you how old you are, approximately, are you male or female, how happy or unhappy you are, just by analyzing the facial features in as close as possible to real time as can be. And last but not least, we talked about a lot of use cases over there, on the right hand side of this section over here. We talk about smart transport, we talk about a smart factory, so how a factory can self-maintain itself, again using the concept of Internet of Things, all governed by a platform approach. Probably the main attraction of the show is when you see people wearing these virtual reality goggles. It's a new concept we're introducing. It's a cooperation, a research project that's a cooperation between Software AG and the German Federal Research Center. So under this concept, we demonstrate how process provisioning might be in the future. For example, in this case specifically here, you would walk into a virtual reality world. You would be guided through a process that's designed on our platform. You'll be guided in this process that can have implications on training, for example, how you can board employees and train them. It can have medical implications, so how doctors can operate in the future. And it can have so many different implications on the shop floor, for example, the factory. And we always queues of people waiting for you to try it out. On the other side of our booth, we have our partners. We've got three partners participating with us today, and again showcasing innovations that we built on our platform. The partners are Technology Strategies Middle East, Palmyra IT, and Blackstone IT. And again, here the focus on how organizations can adopt a platform that can take you from planning your digital transformation of the organization to executing your digital transformation and to take it to the next step of including pattern recognition in real time so that it becomes a comprehensive solution.
Thank you.